Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today in this video tutorial I will show you how to fix a something problem with Twitch player when you try to embed on your WordPress site. It's not hard at all, it's a changing that you need to do and then it will work perfectly. So I don't have to get more time from you, so let's go directly to the point and let's fix this issue. So if you are on your website here and you see this message, oops, this embed is misconfigured, then what you gotta do directly is that I'll go back here on your channel Twitch, the streaming link that you try to embed on your channel, and then what you gotta do, just go here on the share and then to embed. If you want to embed with iframe, the way that I like it, just copy this iframe here and then bring it here to your website and website page and bring the link here, but make sure not here on the visual, but click here on the text, right? And then paste it here. So something tricky that I told you is this domain here. Look at this. It's www.example.com, okay? You have to put the domain of your website that you are trying to embed this player. So in my case, let's see, my domain here is setnakaz.com. We'll copy this and then paste it here. Remove this and just paste it here. Okay, I will click update here. And then let's view the page and see, voila, it's working very well. Okay, the embed code is working very well. So this easy trick, it's punishing you, so fix it directly and let me know if you have any difficulties. Thank you for watching Tips to Fix. Don't forget to subscribe and then share this video with your friends if they have any difficult on embedding video player Twitch on their side. God bless you. See you on the next video.